Hello and welcome back. Hello. Yeah, that's better. Hello and welcome back with Xenoblade Chronicles 2. So we've had some new things drop in the game since we last played it. I said we'd come back to look at these things, so yeah. Hey Susie. Phone didn't trigger. Okay, I was going to pop into the Discord. I'm in the Discord up for you. And then, where is it? Streaming. There we are. That's open. Ugh. Fudge cables. So yeah. Let's continue in. So, yeah, we've got two proper blades now, and a additional blade. Plus some new stuff in here. Oh man, I've got so many extra quests I haven't done. Okay. New stuff. Yeah, you can tell it's been a while since I've done this. So many things they've given. Maybe it's only in the New Game Plus settings. I don't know. Right. Where is it? There should be a... There it is. Yep. So, after my last playthrough, I beat this guy. So, yay. So, let's skip travel and start getting these new blades. So we need to go to Argentum. Oops. Yeah, there's... Yeah, they put that in a couple of patches ago. The names on them. Which is so helpful.
We're back.
Let's rest the spell.
Let's get going.
I hope you'll be the bearer of good news.
I want to move on to the next battle. Support systems up. Now.
Keep getting them leveled up.
I can keep getting better.
I've got blades that I still need to Wait a minute. I may not have updated my little info sheet. Yeah. Out. There we go. Trying to find, check something here because I realized something. Wow, she just wants me to kill stuff. Wow. Okay, she's going to be dealt with later. So that just means
transferring to squad. Very well. As long as identified.
The complete protocol is currently undergoing maintenance.
Best of luck, guys.
Okay.
Team.
Like I said, Susie, I've got the Discord feed open, so you can jump in. Oh, okay. Didn't it? Well, I thought that would be. I believe she's a healer. Maybe not. Checking. Go. Battle skip. Okay, even though being a bit bull, she'll be healer, she's more damage orientated. That's an odd one. Then the other new the other new one. Return port. That's just down here. Okay, I thought this would be longer to find them. There he is. So this one. Corvin. No, you're a tank. So let's do it. Okay, that she's fun.
Crosset's the name, guys. I won't let you down. This is so exciting. I'll do my best to brighten things up.
Susie, this is you, the blade. Just likes things going bang and being on fire. Then get this one done. Why did we have to have Susie the Blade? Okay, Susie.
The name's Corvin.
And now we have this guy. Chances of him doing that? Not actually.
Hey, I don't mean to brag or anything, but I really am that good. Catch you later.
Well, then that's Corvin. Oops, did I mean that? So Uriah, let's go back there then.
Let's rest a spell.
Let's get going.
Let's head back to the world of challenge. Who am I going to want to stay? No ponds. Need more of those. This guy's pyro, I like the idea of. Savage Drum Arc. Bloodwitch near. I wish there was a way of just previewing these things, because that would have been, you know, a good way to decide whether you want it or not. Because, I mean, come on. So let's pick up certain foods. Okay. What do we use the flawless knob on stone for? No idea what you use the flawless knob on stone for. Okay, now I get it.
Friends best show what friends capable of.
Easy. Tiger, tiger. Near Okay. I guess.
We can do it.
Wait, wrong one. I meant.
It'll be my pleasure.
We can do it.
Okay.
Friends best show what friends capable of. Knock on Archstage will watch from safe distance.
Here we go. Oh man, Susie. Oh man. Da 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 da. And here she is. I mean, I like how they gave a cut. No, it also gave her a cut scene as well.
Incredible. What a stunning view.
Welcome back, Elma. Also, welcome to the Switch.
Is that Cherry?
Hopefully we'll get your game on the Switch. Really, maybe one day.
From the country he loved so much. Where did all this data come from? And such a wide open battlefield too. Very realistic for a simulation. I'm pretty impressed. That Nopon trader really gave me a good deal on this.
Oops.
Prone. I see. So you're my enemies then. Only this
poor Tora.
I'll have to tell him to falling over. Difficulty next time. Fortune favors the bold. I'll ambush him with some ranged arts.
And awesome, we got some of the original soundtrack back for her.
Doesn't match Chrome Dad. Simulator bugging out? Seems best to clear them out quickly.
Here we go. And the fact they're using the overdrive theme from the ground battles.
The challenge battles begin.
Let's show
go.
I can take care of myself. Have you shut up?
That was happening.
Watch out and fight, Zach.
Yep, thanks, Nia.
I love Zach.
Gotcha. Anchor shot.
No,
shine.
Go.
Try to keep it up.
Go for
it.
Go.
Blade combo. Third stage.
Come on. Again. Nia. Yeah, go Dora. Oh, that was close. Awesome.
shall defend you.
Come on.
Rise and shine, Tora.
Ah, oh, man, now I'm down.
It isn't over yet, my boy. Thanks, Nia.
Let us make you
sweat. Time to shine.
Watch out.
Oh, really? That quick?
Pull yourself together.
I hate failure.
Don't think I could go on.
Oh boy. That's rough.
The challenge battle begins.
Just a throne skirmish?
Really?
Not again.
She does so much damage so fast.
Defend you to the last.
Quicken
arc!
Why not?
Anchor shot! Everyone's getting
Can hardly see what she's up to. Damn it.
Pay attention to me.
It'll be fine. Why not? Nia, keep it together.
I know
Oh, come on, that's a... How is she able to just one-hit KO me? Just that move... Oh.
Save yourself!
My God! What the heck? The fudge was that?
I'm sorry.
The heck? Come on, I healed.
Not again, Rex. Poppy, keep the fight. It's time to shine.
Stand up and fight, Rex.
Thanks, Nia.
I shall defend you.
Why not?
Well done.
Synchronization of spirit. Ready or not?
Blade combo. First stage. Awesome.
Yeah, and her dancing in the middle of it. Spam me. Like 5k damage in one
Anchor shot! Come on! Thanks for that!
Up the wave!
We
Let us make use of it now.
Okay then.
Blade combo, third
speed.
Awesome.
Concentrate, Rex.
Sacred arrow.
Come on.
That was
mission
poorly
complete.
Judged.
All friends returned safely.
Poppy, cutie pie, final adjustment complete.
Good work, Poppy.
Fudge.
Output increased. I'll aid you if I feel like.
as long as I get to fight.
Transferring to squad.
Very well.
I'll be in the other party.
The complaints protocol is currently undergoing maintenance.
Actually, it makes me think. No, nothing there then. No, nothing there helpful. Hey, Nap. Okay. Oh yeah. Try again.
Friends best show what friends capable of.
They are engaged. Oh wait.
They weren't. Okay, I thought they were both equipped.
We can do it!
Monado. Okay. Yeah, right there then. Cool, I can. That one took a level up even more. Jeez. That one. Yeah, I've not been interested in that game. So, not really, Welcome back, Susie. I will say this. Elma, not easy. So, yeah. No, I don't want to do that one. Yeah, I have only ever got to her about a quarter of HP removed. And she's got this really annoying cloning move. So, that's fun. So yeah. I think Nab's on about Cyberpunk, Susie. So, I mean, it's only rated a level 3 fight. Those blades are going to be weakened.
Enemy is dangerous.
Let's try it again. Oh, I didn't get the thing hit me. Okay. Come on. Okay. Ah!
I shall defend you one last, my lady. Right.
Blade combo, third stage.
Awesome.
No, I didn't count me, you know. I'm not doing that again. Where is she? Oh, there she is. My health up. She will do a lot of damage in not very much time. Like I said, I've got the Discord open, so you guys can jump in on the voice if you want. Nia, you're not doing your job as a healer.
Yes.
Oh, it timed out. What? Get my arts charged. Oh, not again. Yeah, this is the problem. Really? I'm down, Tori's about to be down. I'm down. Nia.
I shall defend you to the last.
Yeah. Like I said, she summons three of them. And oh man. This fight is so brutal. I don't get that. Once she summons the duplicates, the fight just feels impossible. You can't take her on. Because Tora can't tank enough. Nia, I've got her best healing blades on. Plus they keep using that. Yeah. Okay, I've got an idea. I'm just gonna kind of be what I was hoping to do. Sora is stuck in that corner. Way.
Gemini
Lumos. Double spinning.
Astropon, watch
why
out.
Why not?
Gemini
Cannon.
Make haste and retreat.
Why not?
I shall crown you with my power.
Blade combo, first.
Awesome.
Come on. No! Oh boy. Here they come. No! I'm stuck! Come on. Ah, the ghost.
I shall defend you to the last, my
Run. Get me up. Nia. No, 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 no. No, I'm stuck. Stop.
No problem.
Why, Nia?
Not again, Rex.
This is called easy mode. They called that easy mode.
Fine, we'll get them yet.
How the heck are you meant to do that on easy?
Friends best show what friends capable of. That last fight?
Friends best
Champion
show what
material.
Friends capable of.
Nicely done.
Everyone await.
They only ever rated the thing with Elmer at three, level three.
The challenge battle begins.
Don't get ahead of yourselves.
Right, well,
I'll let you know if you start slacking.
Ha! Ha! Wicked Arts!
Say Mithra, I pressed. Wait, what?
Neo, keep it together.
Thank you.
Danger, Master Con, danger.
That was weird. The heck, another wave already.
Why not? Hit it, no! Go for the shot!
Hey. Ah, what the heck? Oh, you flew in. Two of them. Hello, why is no one healing? Oh, Nia down. But... They can knock you around when you're in the middle of a... There we are, there's Susie. Hey. I just can't believe they called that battle against Elmer easy. That is not an easy fight. I have no idea what your TV will be up to. Come on. Ah. That's it, dead body, please disappear so I can actually see what I'm doing.
Sure. Ha! Yeah! Tara can do it! Gotcha!
Oh wow, he can just stand on me and I instant just insta die. Oh boy, Taurus down.
Damage analysis. Very bad.
Come on.
Rise and shine, Tora.
Falling already?
Yeah, this is a unique.
Gotcha.
What the heck? Oh no, it's just his tail glitching out there for a second. Thought for a second there was something else in the battle arena. What? That didn't count.
Shall not move to such a vulgar beast.
Mean we're slowly chipping his health. Yeah, so this is Super Boss territory. So you're not gonna do the final blow. Wait, oh heck! I hadn't noticed. Probably because we've been healing quick enough to not care. Yeah, plus we're able to just spam potions all over the battle arena. Come on, Mithra. Charge up. And go. Ow! Yeah, and then all it doesn't even have to worry about the spike damage because it has a move that basically could one hit kill. Oh,
I like how Ursula just apologized for what she was about to do. I'm doing it. I'm gonna hold off Panuma for now anyway. But failed because in the end it decided, nah, you want to do a chain attack? Nah. Oh. Yeah, I got one orb right down to the point of break. And it then decided, forget it. Yeah. Ooh, that's just so Tora. I'll just keep whacking it for the minute. Oh! Yeah, that tail really hurts. Alright, Boreas, go for it. And that's the good thing of Boreas, he has such good healing with that special. Okay, let's try it again.
Me first.
Nope, his light's just randomly hitting. But Poppy can do it. Oh, not the one I was hoping for, but first.
Magnificent Tiger!
And another one.
Magnificent.
Hit it, no!
Elemental Burst!
Yes!
Tora, keep up!
Top Poppy ready to go down!
Excellent!
Nia's turn!
Oh man, burst there.
Let's keep it up.
I should have gone with Panuma.
Elemental burst.
Tora, keep up.
Oh, I think Tora's gonna do it. Full burst. Yeah, we'd chipped off about half its HP now. Get all those orbs on it again. I think we can set off another good chain attack. Preferably spearheaded by Panuma, and I think we're good.
Let me help.
Come on, Tora. Someone be ready to do that frost typhoon. Get that healing up here. No, we're not going to get it. Oh, Nia just got in time. Yep, sure. Oh, man. Oh. I admit, I'm a little disappointed in this season's back. Okay. We're still building up for it. Yeah. Wait, I'm up to 50? Man, he is down. Hey, Cloud. I haven't seen my alerts did not tell me someone's come in. So, well, that's the notifications fail. Oh boy. Poor few, thank you, Nia. We made it, which is the thing. But let's not stop here. And do that. Let's do something special there, seeing lots of 50. Oh dear, push me away from that.
Tora can do it! Gotcha! Tora will show them!
Run. How are you anyway, Cloud? Feeling good today? Do you or not? Ow, come on, I just healed. Yeah, I just went back to full health and... Interesting, that's just irritating as that one hit kill move. Or if it's not one hit kill, it's at least, you know, significant enough damage. And it might as well be... one hit kill. Let's see what orbs I've got floating above him. Wind. I think I have fire already. Just to be on the safe side. Well. Finding this fight a bit of a pat. Some of these fights I've been doing today a bit of a pain. Come on. Now go for it. There we go. Get the light orb on him. No, it's the fight. It was Garth getting the problems before you came in. Right. Ah, oh boy, he just launched me. Ouch. Yeah. Okay. So I'll hold on a moment. I'll hold on a minute then before I do a chain attack. Come on, get that. Still just hit him with other things. But... Luma. And let's go for it.
Me first.
Star.
Magnificent. Tora, keep up.
I'll be ready to heal anything.
Magnificent.
Mia's turn.
Yurai-kan.
I'm ready to
rock or Motti.
Open wide.
Elemental burst.
Yep, there we go.
And another one.
Magnificent.
Hit it, no.
Gotcha.
Elemental burst.
Tora, keep up.
Tora, right on time.
Here we go.
Elemental burst.
Mia's turn. Yurai can.
At your service. Elemental burst.
And we got a full burst. And overkill. We got him.
Enemy down.
Hearts of friends beat as one. No way. We were awesome.
There. At least one of the main fights to do today we won.
We were awesome.
29 minutes. I like it. It was 29 minutes exact.
Can only call result magnificent. Splendid.
Yeah. Oh, hello. Got a prize. There we are. Got a prize. The Alrest Link Ring. Yes! Shulk and Fiora can now travel to Alrest. I imagine there's a special item for Elma then. Yep. Shulk can now see the portal. Okay, it's just the Shulk and Fiora's spirits that go through, not the real thing. Yeah, Fiora spirit thing's not the best thing. I think you should know that. Oh, wait, you don't yet. R.I.P. Fiora.
Treasure acquired.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Treasure acquired.
At least, you know, at least,
Treasure acquired.
Galia looks after Fiora. Yeah, that's alright, Cloud. Won't be going much longer. Yes. I saw we had these come
I
back.
I don't care about the rule.
Weapon systems augmented. I'm going to enjoy this.
I've got to go kill some unique monsters, I think.
Handy when you're on the move.
I have no idea how I'm meant to do the Elma quest, though. She's brutal. Oh, she's dark element. Oh. Here comes the thing, Susie. I will just let you know, the battle requirements require someone entering the fight to be equipped with Shulk and Fiora. Now, obviously, you don't have to have them on the same driver, but it's a required attachment that both of them are engaged as blades. She's a healer. Well, I tried initially with her equipped to Nia, but that one did really bad. Let's return to Alrest. So I wonder, maybe I need Fiora all leveled up. Mm-hmm. Hmm. But how are you healing? Yeah, like I was. You just have to watch out because Elma does her evasion art from X. So that will ruin your ability to evade. I'm going to jump off. Sorry, I just felt like doing that.
What happened?
Nothing happened, Tora. There we go. There's Fiora. And there's Shulk. Yep. I know where I want to go for a minute.
Actually, no, I won't do that now because I just realised I am going to be hurting my thumb doing that. What I'm going to do next. And for some reason, Mithra is just jumping up and down on the spot. Yeah. I'm going to go and boost up the affinity ratings with my team, my blades. So I've got the two new blades I've got to level up their skill trees. And yeah, good. Good. I just have to put trust for Shulk and Fiora. I was concerned for a second that maybe I don't boost them that way. That's good. Then interesting, you have him before Corset in the list, and yet he came out more recently. Nope. Corvin's fine. And Corset. Yep, they're all just trust-based, which is nice. I've got to admit, Corset's a weird one. She's a healer, but her abilities are all about, apart from the second one, her stuff is about boosting her damage output. She looks like she's also pretty good for hordes, because reading her specials, that's AoE. So it sounds like she'll be a good AoE special attacker. Hey, Joe. Yeah, a very offensive healer. That's why I put... And yeah, she seems to be very... that's why I actually put her on Zeke. Because she seems to be demanding a lot from Aether for her attacking. So I put her on Zeke for that. And I did the... And Corvin is on Morag. He actually, that's pretty good for an evasive tank, Corvin, because he has that speeds up art recharge ability, and if you avoid, so if Morag avoids, he's gonna dodge it anyway. Boost affinity, you get better evasion, so yeah. Plus, yeah, I boost the party gauge for every critical hit. Best agility tank. Well, know where that's going to be. Who's being equipped to Morag very soon. It's interesting, given his dark design, he's a light type blade. Huh. Wait, that means... Hang on. We've got... One. Two. Oh, wait. Three. Four. Five. Oh, okay, it's alright. Yeah, we've got five rare dark type blades. So I just thought we had two. We're getting too many dark type, light type rare blades. But. No, that's alright then. Yeah, because one. Two, three, four, yeah, five light type rare blades, so that's not bad. Although, of course, I'm not counting the core line of poppies, given you can make them whatever element you want. So, yeah. Hopefully you're alright there, Joe, anyway. No, I'm not. I'm going to save the rest of my core crystals because I really need to get and do that new game plus I've been wanting to do, because I want to get those extra blades. Problem is, I keep getting distracted by other games and then DLC updates to the main game. Which... No, sorry, you go with what you were going to say, Susie. Considering that I have much bought the DLC yet, I don't have a fancy wild. I think next one better be pretty. No, I haven't, Joe, and I've seen how you get them. You need a lot of Nopon Stone, which you then trade for this other material. Hold on, let me go back in and I'll show you. Because they're not actually as easy to get as you think. There we go. Right. And they have a very important function, the swimsuits, actually. They negate poison damage. Basically, Pyra in Mithra's outfit, Mithra in Pyra's outfit. Yeah, I've got some. Yeah, I've got some flawless Nopon Stone, but... Okay, they've given it to the... okay, they're given swimsuits for Pyra, Mithra, Brigid, and Pandoria. But for the drivers, well, there's Poppy in the... Yeah, flawless Nopon Stone. So for Cloud, Sea Shark, Rex, Fancy Sundress, Nia, Best Girl, Fantora, Obligatory Leave Morag. Love it. Morag has to be forced on holiday to have a holiday. And Surfinator Zeke. Yeah, they all negate poison damage. And there is a challenge mode battle. Hold on, let me find it. This one, Poisoned Paradise. Yeah. That's a toxic environment. So... In other words, they basically just made a battle environment designed to force you to wear the swimsuits because they knew people are going to want to do that. Yeah. And oh, yeah, I'll say one thing. Tora has Pyra's monk. Yeah. I will say one thing though, Joe. Otherworldly Fighter, which is the battle to unlock Elma as a blade for the challenge mode. That is a ridiculously hard fight, even on easy mode. Ugh. Because as soon as she does her cloning maneuver, that's basically it. You can't seem to do... They just pin you in and trap you. So, and yeah, I can get like the flawless Nopon Stone from this guy. Play custom mode and crank it. I don't know how to access custom mode. Because, hang on, let me just leave the challenge realm. So wait. If I go here, how do I... Yeah, it wasn't an option. Oh, do I have to only select it at the beginning? Yeah, I got it. It didn't appear for me to be able to access, though. Is it basically only usable on new games? So I have to start New Game Plus. Because system. Oh, wait a minute. Because, yeah, yeah, it might be something you have to New Game Plus. I mean, given my, Yeah, there's the link ring. New difficulty levels. Yeah. So yeah, so there we are. Two new difficulty levels have been added. Okay, you know what? I mean, I can... Actually, well, I'm going to do the friendship unlock stuff first, so... I'm pressing wrong buttons. I mean, you only have to clear Chapter 5, I think it was, to access Challenge Mode. But yeah, anyway, so tomorrow, me and Susie and anyone else who has it on anything other than the PS4, we're going to be playing some more Fortnite. And when I say playing Fortnite, Susie, tell them what we're actually going to be doing. And if you don't know what that is, you do not know late 90s British television. Presenter was a great guy, I think. You know, at least from what I've seen, what I saw of him on TV. He was a good presenter. Anyway. See everyone tomorrow. Please hit follow as... Well, apparently we've reached 50. But we want to keep going, so... I want to do something special, I think, once we hit another good major milestone again. I need to think of something to celebrate 50. So, nah, not potato. Ooh, I have an idea. I have an idea, and it involves going out the house. Ugh. Hate thinking about going out the house. Unless there's a really... I don't know. It'll be a reward for all of you lot. Gonna have a nice little reward for you lot that come regularly. We'll work this out. Oh, well, I say we. I'll have to. Anyway, see everyone tomorrow. Night.